The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He hath sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn.
The Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart. I will dance like David danced. Whoa. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will dance like David danced.
And Samson called unto the Lord and said, O Lord God, remember me, I pray thee, and strengthen me, I pray thee, only this once, O God, that I may be at once avenged of the Philistines for my two eyes. And Nehemiah cried out, remember me, O my God, concerning this, and wipe not out my good deeds that I have done for the house of my God and for the offices thereof.
The Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart. I will dance like David danced.
And David cried out, remember me, O Lord, with the favor that thou bearest unto thy people. O visit me with thy salvation, that I may see the good of thy chosen, that I may rejoice in the gladness of thy nation, that I may glory in thine inheritance. Jeremiah cried out, O Lord, thou knowest, remember me, and visit me, and revenge me of my persecutors. Know that for thy sake I have suffered rebuke, for I am called by thy name, O Lord God of hosts. And the thief who was crucified next to Jesus said unto him, Jesus, Lord, remember me when thou comest into thy kingdom. And Jesus said unto him, verily I say unto thee, today shalt thou be with me in paradise. For God is not unrighteous to forget your work and labor of love, which ye have showed toward his name, and that ye have ministered to the saints and do minister. For when God made promise to Abraham, because he could swear by no greater, he sware by himself, saying, surely blessings I will bless thee, and multiplying I will multiply thee. And so, after he had patiently endured, he obtained the promise. Blessed is he that readeth, and they that hear the words of this prophecy, and keep those things which are written therein. for the time is at hand. Amen.
Praise the Lord, man. This is Brother Harry Centeno. I just want to encourage each man to be at this year's men's conference, June 4th, 5th, and 6th of 2010 in Sonora, California. I believe it's the acceptable year of the Lord, the year that we say, remember me, Jesus, from the prophets from the beginning to the end that cried out, remember me, Jesus, that prevailed in their prayers. We want to prevail all the way through 2010. And I believe this is what the Lord's ready to do for us. For in Isaiah it says, for your shame you shall have double, and for confusion they shall rejoice in their portion. Therefore in their land they shall possess the double. Everlasting joy shall be to them. That is you, that is I, man. So be there June 4th, 5th, and 6th in Sonora, California. The acceptable year of the Lord is 2010. Believe with me in Jesus' name. Amen.